Shares of Cargo Universal traded 0.55% up in Friday session at 9:30 a.m. around shares change hands on the counter. The script opened at rupees 248.90 and touched intraday high and low of rupees 248.90 and 246.35%. Respectively, in this session so far, the stock quoted a 52 week of high rupees 383 and a 52 week of low rupees 175. Market cap of the company stood at rupees 4,214 crore on 5th June 2020. Cargo Universal Company is scheduled to announce its March quarter earnings report on 6th June 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 31st March 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 6.54% stake in the company, while the promoter held 42.05% stake in the company. Valuation ratio, according to BSE data, company has been a reduced debt company, is a virtually debt-free company, has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 19.87%. Cargo Universal Pioneer, the manufacturer of coated abrasive and bond abrasive India, in addition to the manufacturer super refrigerations. And finally, we provide proper analytic data to trade in the stock market free of cost. To get a notification on WhatsApp, send data on 9664551128. Thanks for your confidence.